Okay, before going into further circuitry, we will be covering potentiometers, right? आपके पास three set of potentiometers हैं जिनकी theory will be covered in the theory section. But yes, आप यहाँ पे if you want to see and have a look on the details, if you can see there are three set of potentiometer available in your trainer, right? ये आपका slide potentiometer है, right? Because it's clear with the name कि it's kind of, you know, you are changing the resistance with the help of स्लाइडिंग दिस नॉब, राइट. इसी तरह दीज आर योर रोटरी पोटेंशियोमीटर्स, राइट. सिमिलरली ये भी आपका है, बट द वन ऑफ देम इज़ वायर वाउंड एंड द अदर वन इज़ कार्बन ट्रैक, राइट. सो वी विल बी कवरिंग द मैथड के आपकी ये जो पोटेंशियोमीटर्स हैं हाउ दे आर फंक्शनिंग, राइट. वी विल बी स्टडिंग ऑल द थ्री. सो लेट्स सी द सर्किट. सर्किट्स आर सिंपल, ठीक है. आपको you are actually contacting your potentiometer with the help of a, if you can see, right, this is your circuit. Actually, before going into the details, let's just have a look on the circuit. All you are doing here is ki aapka slide potentiometer is between minus 12 volts and 0 volts, right. So you are connecting a voltmeter, राइट. डिजिटल मल्टीमीटर आप इसके साथ वोल्टमीटर या मल्टीमीटर आप कनेक्ट करेंगे, एंड ऑल यू वुड बी डूइंग इज़ यू वुड बी ऑब्जर्विंग द चेंज इन वोल्टेज विद द चेंज इन रेजिस्टेंस, राइट. सो आपने क्या करना है, 12 वोल्ट सप्लाई देनी है टू योर सी टर्मिनल, राइट. दिस इज़ एक्चुअली योर डिजिटल मल्टीमीटर, एंड ये सर्किट हम ड्रॉ करें. सो गिव सप्लाई टू सी, कनेक्ट इट विद योर बी टर्मिनल विद योर डिजिटल मल्टीमीटर, राइट. B is with your multimeter and A is grounded, and multimeter one side is also grounded. So this is your circuit for your we are actually studying the carbon track. So let me place the circuit here, and I will be connecting my this one, right, carbon track. I am giving it a supply of minus 12 volts as per your circuit, right. So I've connected it with my minus 12 volt, and I'm connecting it with my carbon track, right. This is your carbon track, right, and I would be further connecting it in the way that A would be grounded, right. Isko I'm grounding. You can see that the black wire is with the ground, right. Or plus jo aapka ek terminal reh gaya hai, that would be connected with your digital voltmeter, right. So yahan se hum isko pick karenge, and there's a voltmeter provided within your equipment. So ye aapka voltmeter hai, and I am connecting it here, right. Plus negative ko humne kya karna hai, ground karna hai. So I am taking the negative side and grounding it. So this is all your circuit of digital voltmeter, right. Change your scale, because presently it's showing no values because somehow the value is out of scale, right. So now I am somewhat closer to my scale because my range is between minus 12 to downwards any voltage, right. Now you will observe ki jaise jaise I am changing my values, wahan pe aapka voltmeter values change ho rahi, right. So let's say I'm taking it as a control setting 1, and my value is 0.002 roughly, right. Then I'm changing it more for a control setting of 2, and the value is 0.75, right. Similarly point next ke liye 0.36, then is 1.9 2.30, 2.7, right. Isi tarah it's continuously rising, right. So this is all about your jo aapka potentiometer hai. All it is doing is ki ye voltage, original supply voltage ko drop down kar raha hai with the help of a resistor to a lower voltage, right. So you can see it's minus 4.7, then you are changing it more and it's minus 5.7, 6.1 4, minus 7.3, माइनस 8.0. सिमिलरली आपका जाता जाएगा अप टू माइनस 12 बिकॉज आपकी सप्लाई वोल्टेज इज माइनस 12, राइट. माइनस 9, माइनस 10, माइनस 11.4, एंड यहाँ पे तकरीबन आपकी दैट्स द मैक्सिमम राइट, जो आपकी वोल्टेज यहाँ पे अवेलेबल हो रही है. इफ यू वांट टू चेंज योर स्केल, गो अहेड एंड इंक्रीज योर स्केल, एंड इट्स -11.9 जो रफली आपकी वोल्टेज आ रही है राइट. सो दिस इज़ योर पोटेंशियोमीटर विच इज़ एक्चुअली रोटरी पोटेंशियोमीटर एंड अ कार्बन ट्रैक राइट. सिमिलरली सेम प्रोसीजर्स आपके बाकी पे भी अप्लाई होते हैं. सो लेट्स मूव टूअर्ड द अदर्स.